For the fourth year in a row, Attorney General Roy Cooper hopes a crack of the bat will help crack down on crime. Today he will launch this year's Badges for Baseball program. It's a crime prevention event that pairs law enforcement professionals as mentors and coaches with young people. More than 25,000 kids have benefited from that program.
Mentoring program is always a good thing,
absolutely.
I think. It can make a big difference
mm-hmm.
for kids.
Yeah.
How about the